Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Test. Oh, I think I have audio commentary now. Just in time. Just in time for my urgent. I don't know why it does that. This time it seems to be... I think this time it was OBS's fault. Last time I had to like unplug and replug the microphone. I don't know. I'm a technotard. What can I say? Yeah, that was terrible. I wonder how close we were to a kill there. It probably wasn't that far off. A 59 light seeds. Okay, I'll take some of these. Maybe this will make the difference. I'm terrible, dude. I don't know how technology works at all. When the microphone bar in OBS isn't bouncing when I speak, that means it's off? Wow, who would have thought? No, but really, like, I don't know why it decides to turn on or off in between sessions sometimes. I swear it was all plugged in. I don't know. is there anything to do to change this? Okay, so I guess we figured out, because we bounce, we should have just, Level 3 and wait. That's what I was doing on the spines. And then, oh yeah, when Jen does the tackle, you can't be on the side of the ship. Otherwise, he'll launch you back into the ship like you saw. So that's an annoying thing. Otherwise, I don't know. We were probably really close, weren't we? I thought we were close. Oh, that's right. Yeah, adrenaline is a real thing you can try. You know, you can, it's really hard, but you can actually roll. You can roll the rock throws. It's probably like frame perfect. It's a frame perfect evasion. And then you have to hope the rocks don't land on you, but you can actually roll and then block. I think I managed to roll one on the last hunt. But yeah, with adrenaline, you can take a hit too. You can take that hit. Probably just run the armor charm just in case, maybe. I don't know. There was some drama in the Discord server project while I was muted. Someone was going around dropping the N-word with a hard R casually and defending himself and saying, "It's just words, bro." It's just words, bro. I'm sorry you got offended by words. It was a slip. I accidentally typed it. I accidentally typed it on this on-screen keyboard right here. Oh man, I just can't stop. Just accidentally. Yeah, I mean, well, if you're adrenaline, I already think we were close. Yeah, I already think we were close. So if you're adrenning, if I had Baroth, I would adren too. But I'm not about to check if I have it. But if you're adrenning, and I mean, I know it's soloable. People soloed it when they had to host their own private cities. So I'm pretty sure we could do it. I also don't really care that much, you know. If we don't get the carves, who cares? It's on to PP. Okay, we'll skip this one. I let the last one run. I let the first one run. I think the movie's cool. I actually do. And I missed out talking to Lady Sario and Wonderful Waffle. That freaking sucks. Me and my... oh, lack of technology savvy. Alright, you want the binder? You got the binder. I'll take the bombs. I think I fucked up the bombs too. I forgot they give you large barrel bombs in this one. The big ass one. So I'll put it on the tackle. I just totally forgot they even offered those. Also, was it me or did he take a long time to show up here? Yeah, he showed up like instantly this time. Last time he took forever. What the hell was that? That's just time loss for us. That's like... a few more shots, we could have gotten in. I love kicking people. What can I say? Oh, I took all 8 of them. Oops. It's just a reflex, honestly. It doesn't really matter. It's the same ballista's ammo is going in or out. Oh my god, Delix. Calm down. I'm glad we got both fangs. That was kind of cool. Oh, not already. Good time to be out. This feels so bad without a high rank weapon, honestly. These hits here, I don't actually know what's better. Oh shit, he rolled me. Or pushed me. Let's do this! You know, if you could get poison, for sure we would have won. We got so many poison shots on it. Let's pussy here. One funny thing about running Sieglinda instead of Anguish P is the amount of not sharpening we. The sharpening we don't have to do because Anguish P has a relatively low purple bar. This one just lasts forever. Not that it's great. Of course I would take purple. I hope that struck. Good. Sweet. So that's both shipside tackles. So I should be able to stay on this side this time. I forgot that he doesn't do another tackle. So I went to the far side. I should stay on this side here. Okay, so climb up this left side here. That way I can dismount when he starts to rumble. Uh-oh. Roll! I was mid-charge there. No, that sucks. Oops, I overcharged. I was watching you. That sucks. Focus, worst skill confirmed. Definitely not player issue. Skill issue. Let's get out of here. Ow. Sorry, buddy. I bounced? What did I bounce off there? What are these damage numbers? 840, I guess. See, Gloom is 720. I wonder, because I'm not getting 120 from Might Pill Seed. I wonder where that's coming from. Are you adrenaline? Not yet. I'd probably recommend going adrenaline before we mount the back again, if you're going to adrenaline at all. I find the approach actually very dangerous. Fresh that stupid pill. 3 minutes. 21:20. I have to check again. Okay, this time, oops. This time I got the barrel bombs. What are you gonna do, buddy? Gen buddy. Okay, this one. Got these last time. Oh, did you take the anti-dragon bombs? This is fine. No, I have them. Okay. Yeah, because I have Treadmaster. It makes sense for me to take them. Uh-oh. Delix eating your face. Delix ate my face. All right, fun question. What is the plural of Delix? Let's go. I'm still pilled. Oh god, we have to break this still. I don't even know if I hit it there. I probably missed it. Fuck. Well, there's a stagger. I probably missed it again. Damn it! Oh man, brutal. Yeah, we might not get a kill here. This is rough. Maybe Siegmund. Oh wait, no. Shit. Yeah, I'll just do this and wait. It's so weird to see, like, the low resistance hit. Oops, oh no, way too early. And then to hear the Sieglinde plop sound instead of Anguish Peas, like, crackle. Oh my god. Oh my god, Alex, please stop. I have ballistas to send. Son of a bitch. Oh, I got one. Oh, connected. That was sweet. That's right. I have to actually watch for the rock. I forgot it does that. Oops. If I eat the hit, I eat the hit. Block? Sweet. Oh, I forgot to refresh the pill. It probably dropped, yeah. Wait, what the heck? The pill really takes me to 840? That's kind of crazy. What a crazy looking number. I've kind of given up on the kill. Press the button! Oops, I think I missed. Yeah, I definitely missed. Oh no. Too much power. Oh god, again? Oh! I planned that. I staggered it out of the rock toss. I wonder, like, because in high rank, you can survive the rock toss with adrenaline. I wonder why not here. Third rock toss, are you kidding me? I didn't roll that one either. Now, Siegmund would be a lot more damage. A little more raw, and that extra affinity would really matter. Woo! Surprised I got off. One for an extra level one. Or not level one, uncharged. Gong time. Oh man, Dalix is gonna kill you. That would be funny. Oh god. switchy. Whatever, just hit them. As long as they hit, I can't complain. Oh, that still hit me? I hate that. Yeah, I saw it coming. I didn't bring that many potions. This is scary. I would have liked to have all that HP. Healing up, healing up. Okay. Hit him on his mohawk. I can see how much ammo I have left. It doesn't really matter though. Hey, we got it. We do more damage doing this than hitting his brace? We might. Which is kind of sad. Bringing high-grade earplugs to this. I've never done it. Those rocks haven't come backwards? I thought they did. Man, I feel so bad to be here and just like do no damage. Oh, look out. Nice. Here? Alright. Here? Nice. Oh my god. Oh fuck. That's okay, he's gonna do it again. We can't gong. Oops. Didn't mean for that to happen. But yeah, we can't gong every single one. We gong this one and we just trade it for a future one. The Dragonator ready? One. Oh, it's a roar. Can't be able to fire cannons while waiting for the flop. That sucks. Okay, here. Might be worth it to go in his mouth if you're out there. It's interesting. I was in county. Okay, no adrenaline. Message requests. Ouchie. Polisher might be nice. Kind of. The Gen Moran experience. Oh, what? Oh, I didn't dig into my potions yet. Funny. Do I have any max pots? I don't have any max pots made. Blue mushroom, gourd bug. Okay, then make this. Then make this. This is why we need dragon toad tools. Oh, 95%. That's annoying. I'm gonna get a Book of Combos 5. Bombs, because I'm Mr. Trapmaster. Canone. Yeah, I can't wait to get to high rank and then farm for leather plus. No, I'm not going to do that. I'll just go for Jaggy Plus. Plus, Jaggy Plus. Low rank leather is fine. Oh dear. Wait, no, Jen. I forgot. Forgive me, I was not familiar with your game. Oh god, my red life. Rock Toss is probably coming soon. I don't have time to save you, sorry. There's no way I was gonna get you in time. Rock throw, rock throw, rock throw! I don't think focus is very good in this fight, but I don't know. Like, how many more level 3s does it actually get for you? As opposed to actually just hitting harder on the level 3. But I don't know. I didn't do math. I mean, when in this game do you actually need a calculation like that? It's so ridiculous. Oh god, really? That bounces? Blounces? Ow, 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 stop. Stop. It's funny, like, early mounting probably isn't even worth it for us. Ah, maybe it is. Because I was hitting the brace anyway. I need pro transporter and a speed gather. I could truly be a ship defender. What the f... Gotta love the, glitches. Uh-oh. I rolled it! Hooray! Oh my god. Am I inside of him? I am. I have never seen this before. One more. Stagger? Nope. Better move. Fish. Oh, fucking fish. Oh no! This time I hit the back of the body. Ah! Like something in my throat. Yeah, the focus doesn't even add that much. Like, I don't get it off noticeably faster than the other thing, so probably more hits is better, probably. Oh my god, Deluxe. It's fucking fish, man. Oh my god. You don't get iframes when they start eating your flesh either, they just chew away. Those are my first aid meds. This one's going real bad. Urgent, 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 urgent. What do you want to do after this? We're both going to be high rank. I might need another quest before I actually get there. I would be a very bad baseball player, considering how badly I judge these trajectories. It's kind of crazy how easy it is for the outfielders, I think, to catch those fly balls. It looks really hard. If we both hit it at the exact same time, I feel like we should get double damage. It's just how it works. Uh-oh. Oh, I hope you roll onto it. Sweet. I think you're on. Oh no! I rolled it. Full HP. It's a rare sight. We actually staggered the spine. Roll? Nope. Okay, fuck it. Oh, what the heck? Why does it bounce? That's crazy. Yes, I got a hit. That's cool. Never tried that before. Am I hitting it? The heck? Higher? Okay. It shouldn't take me like 4 blisters to figure that out. Man, why does it take so long to get off a ballista? You think I would know at this point, instead of pushing it. Hmm. belly just looks so freaking weird over there. And does that. Neat. Oof. Get him! I'm gonna chop up the inside of his mouth, see if I hopefully don't bounce. Okay, that is. Okay, that's not ideal. I did not get here nearly as fast as I thought I saw to go around. And I bounced! Okay, so it's super bad. I'm gonna get one more level 3 and get out of here. That sucks. That really blows. Ugh. Ooh, dragon air. Come on, break this brace. I think I want to make some fried rice. That's what I'm thinking about right now. I have some leftover marinade that we use for some beef. It's like soy sauce, ginger, garlic, sesame oil probably, some frozen chopped veggies, rice, some Chinese sausage, and then apply the marinade. I'm almost done cooking. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, I missed that shot. Come on. Froggy. What's the ship status, actually? I never was normal. I never looked at that. Still normal. Well, I gotta register Jen Moran. I missed. Fucking missed. Never hit this thing from the outside in low rank, high rank, because it's usually broken by now, and then I just go here into the armpit for the chin shots. I'm not very good at this fight. The box is so weird. I did get the sweet chin stagger on our first successful run. Okay, stand here and go toward the chin. That was probably not a good shot. That was gonna be a bad shot for sure. It's a tail shot. Oh. Ah. Thought I was outside of it. A big ouch if it hits. Oh, break this one. God damn it. Uh-oh. Stupid rocks. They do go backwards, I knew it. Thanks. That was very dangerous for me. I was gonna need a hit there. Alright, got the other brace. Let's see if we can get a chin's dagger. Oh. Is that you? Is that with a cannonball or something? I'm pretty sure this is repel. And my third shot. I'll go for this now. Yeah. Your level 3 is gonna smash. Some wide swings. That seemed like a good hit. He's like making love to the boat now. Oh, you just stagger the chin? Yeah. Seems tough. Huh? Can't grab it? Oh, there. Cannon stagger, pretty good. I was hitting a lot of pretty good shots on his chin there in the end. Hey, lucky cat. A Moran brace. All this stuff that is really not relevant at all. Pink? Oh, okay. I mean, that's not good, but... Oh man, yellow name. I'm 938. How many jaggies should we jump? Just need one thing. God, can you imagine doing Mercy Mission? Good lord. 10 monster guts, 12 coral stones. Phantom Urgon, no thanks. Okay, yeah, you wanna help me get a Lagia Cruise Horn? I'm still after these things. They're terrible. Oh. Let's do this. And I do have a weapon for this. I feel like I pronounce Lagia Cruz as in a, like, kind of Spanish-y. Lagia Cruz. I really wonder how close we are to a kill there. Can't be that far off, right? I mean, it would help if I had a real set with Siegmund. That would make a big difference. Actually, S+1 would probably be... Yeah, S+1 would probably be the thing. You could probably even not bounce with the blue. You could do the overhead slap, overhead slap, overhead slap loop forever until you run out of sharpness. That would probably do it. And it makes a big difference. What am I doing? I'm just like looking at nothing. Yeah. I think so too. Alright, if I can get one more Lagia Cruise Horn, I can make... Oh my god, what do I make? The Voltax? Or Thunderclap Plus? Probably Thunderclap Plus. Because, for Switch Axe, I can just go Insidious. So, just use Insidious on everything, probably. I should run it through the damage calculator to see, like, does Voltax actually beat Insidious versus, for example, Barioth, where Voltax is the second best element? Does he? I mean, I should check the wraths too. Why not? Give me these. I'm the Trap Master. All right, let's go. I have a real weapon. It's not Hellfire, but Hellfire sucks without S+1. And rules with it, or Dancing Flames, I guess. One day I'll go white. Okay, Today I go white. One day I'll go yellow. In the curve? In the curve. God, walls make everything scary. Unless they're Devil Joe, then it makes you very weak ass, sauce ass. Into the curve. Into the swerve of luck. Oh! Did you get that shot? That's pretty sick. Nope, I'm getting up. You can't hurt me, dummy. Oh god. Nice. KO's probably coming soon. This move is such bullshit. I'll flash him at the end of this. Oh, sorry. I probably should let you hit that. Can go yellow. Yellow now. Hooray! We're climbing up. No to that. Ow. God, I'm not gonna hit the round slash. It's terrible. Oops. More? Oh no. Sharpen. Ow. Okay, it's not after me now, right? Okay. That one. Oh, I thought it was out of range. Scary. Hip checks are so scary. My red. Man. Big dry spell there. Slim shark over here. To the horn break? Kinda looks like it, hard to tell though. Yes, okay. It's exhausted, I guess? From all the hammering you gave it? I guess I can tell cut here. Oh, diggity stream. What? Stop fighting. Go on land. Yeah, that's right. You know what I wanted. I don't think it's ready. Oh, what? When did I ever stagger the tail? I thought for sure I was going to get a lot more hits. We're getting a lot more value off that shock trap. Maybe the tail stagger was swallowed up by some other thing. Seems kind of big. I'm just imagining it. Zangy. Now is he capable? I feel like he is. Yeah, okay. I got a stupid scale. Take that. A horn. That's what I've always wanted. Not looking. All right. High rank. What do we do now? How long is this segment? Oh my God, 3 hours. Okay. Let's stop here. I'll go finish offline. I guess, oh man, we can beg people to help us with high rank gen. That would be cool. And there was no like... Oh yeah, the Harvest Tour. I want to do one high rank Jaggy just so I can unlock the forge in my forge list. Yeah, that's the funny thing about high rank. Like, what do I make first? You can make Spiral Lance, but the Water Lance just isn't that useful until Volcano, and that's a long way away. Siglinda is obviously insane. You can't upgrade any of Baryoth's weapons for obvious reasons. Yeah, I think it's just you can make the paralysis longsword, but paralysis sucks. I mean, it's good in your group, but you know, if you're not in a group, it fucking sucks. So yeah, that's a target. You could make the paralysis lance, sword and shield, longsword. I don't like the paralysis lance. I just prefer sword and shield if you're gonna status. What else? Gobel, Kurapeko. Kurapeko gives you no weapons. Oh, hi. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I guess you... he didn't like you either. Oh, God. Fuck you, Jagia. Stupid. Oh, my God. He won't stop coming. Can't stop, won't stop. Oh, he's trying to draw through that. Curses. Ooh, no, money, money, money. Man, my timing is all off here. Like, it would be dead by now if we were hiring 51, but I have no idea where we stand right now. I suppose I should capture Guru. I bet it's ready. Oh, I didn't reload my trink bombs. Shit. I have 3. Will you come here? Okay. Oh, let's mine, let's mine, let's mine! One of the most exciting things about getting the high rank for me really is the mining. Mining and catching bugs and stuff. Carving little stupid monsters. This one did not give a... Yeah, world record spawn, true. Hey, 2 minutes is pretty good for a lower rank, isn't it? Actually, since we just got high rank, did you get your box of skill yet? Because our names turned yellow. Because I heard, like, you just get automatically better when you get to high rank. So mail me my gamer skills, please. These are not... These, I don't want whetstones, dude. Whetstones cost like 10 zenny from the girl, come on. Give me some real ore. I got a frill, which is not a gem. Oh man, time for the grind all over again, the progression. Did I even get a Jaggy Hide Plus? God damn. Reload my trank bombs. Oops. Bird Wyvern Claw, Carbolite Ore. Bird Wyvern Claw you get like a million of. Yeah, I didn't get a Jaggy Hide Plus, so I don't see anything yet. Yeah. Again? 3 hours, but can't stop. Explorer. Oh, Explorer will give me Carbolite. There we go. And Hercule drones. Oh, Ultra Lucky Cat's nice. I didn't get Explorer, but Ultra Lucky is better. Is that? Yeah, and Bird Wyvern Gem, please. I will save them for Morpheus Knife. Or Baggy Helm. Baggy Helm is good. Yeah, what else can you even make in high rank? Like your first weapon. It's Siglinda and the Paralysis weapons. That's basically it. This was basically world record spawn. Game is forgiving. That was a nice shot on the head. It's not lagging, surprisingly. It seems like your net is on the border of being like really stable for hosting. But there are times where it's just not, and then it's terrible. How does longsword work again? Do you want to, like, glow? I forget. No glow is good, right? Because that's what I'm working with. Is white glow good? I'll stay at white. I'm gonna have to get bird wyvern bones off the little guys. I got a second baggy big crown today, but it wasn't bigger than the one I had. Sorry, I'll get out of your way. Oh shit. Capping is better. My bad. Now we don't get our bird wyvern gem roll. You don't want to carve? Oh, a new world record, yeah. We're definitely the first people ever to do this hunt so well. Your Jaggy is very feared. Alright, I got one Jaggy hide plus. Let's go mining? The mining is so bad, though. Yeah, what the fuck, man? I'm getting low ring shit. Alright, how many Jaggy Hide pluses do we get? Oh, I got another one. So I got two. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I wouldn't say it's a good weapon, but it... Yeah, it's fine. That's what I used. Iron Impact, whatever. Hammer progression is fucked. Just like greatsword progression. Just like, yeah. Life powder. Someone take my insect husks and turn them into like my pills, please. Alright. Can also, yeah, it's just like Ludroth is the only weapon. Kurupeko doesn't unlock more weapons. It's crazy. Oh, whatever. Just upgrade that. Get that out of the way. Thunderclap plus. So I want to spend 3 lowering horns on it. Yeah, I mean, there's nothing left to spend it on besides the Volt Axe. So I'll just do this. Can make this stupid weapon. I'd rather make Dancing Flames. Blitzkrieg crap. High Acris Lance takes 4 more horns, good lord. I need a Moran shell to upgrade the Water Hammer. Water Hammer actually seems decent. And let me check the weapons. We don't get more weapons, do we? Oh yeah, Jankodachi, it's whatever. Kurogane. Not even the gen. Yeah, it takes high rank gen. Guan Dao. What a bunch of crap. What a load of crap. Okay, Jaggy Male Plus. Not getting. I'm not making that. That's ridiculous. Asking for a Bird Wyvern gem. Yeah, Jaggy High Plus. Alright, is it time to call it a stream? Time to call it a day? Hang on, I'm eating for Exchanger. I have Ultra Lucky Cat. We must go again. Jumping for Jaggy? I like how I'm just using the baggy set to leech an extra cap reward. Not that any of my other sets actually would do anything, so... Like, earplugs and guard. Okay. Yeah, it'll be fun tomorrow to beg people... Oh, get your Garbolite, man! It'll be fun to beg people to carry us through high rank gen. We'll man the ship defenses. They can go beat up gen. No Kelbies? I want some quality pelts. Let me know how many Carbolites you get. Carbolites. Blood runs are like really useless, I feel like. Or maybe they're just easy. Lazarites are assholes. Uh-oh. Owie. Wow, connected on that. Being surrounded. Yeah, this feels like a capture. Keep going. Come on, give me a Bird Wyvern bone. Damn it. I'm sure I need them for something. Oh, we need it for a leather plus. Not that I'm going to make it, but... Probably need it for other things? Question mark? Alloy? Malloy? Nothing good comes from here, right? Mystery bones. I remember them being kind of useful. Probably beyond its time though. Past its time. Oh man, please be good things here. Okay. Why are they all screamers? That's awful. I'm aiming for Explorer now. You have no idea. Oh, I got it. I got Explorer. Can we get to... There's Royal Ludroth. Okay, whatever. Let's just keep it simple. Last one for real. Yeah, I guess we could. We're gonna get torn apart, though. We have no defense. All right, let's do this, and then we can do the wrathing. This takes like what, 2 minutes? I have the thunder crap. I'm gonna get a ruby and 5 spike pluses in one hunt. So I have to make sure not to upgrade anything past what I need to do in village. Yeah, that's not going to happen. That's fine. I guess I don't upgrade Sieglinde, but that's not happening tonight. Rust hard. Carbolite, much better than rust hard. No, I don't want these rust shards. It's garbage. And of course I get more. Okay, I got 2 carbolites. Thunderbug's very welcome. Flashbug's fine. I wonder why they decided to put like little secret areas in high rank. It's kind of cute, I guess. Noob Carve. This one's small. Did you get Jagged? You're such assholes. Oh, I'm an asshole too. Jagia. Oh, that connected. Really? Didn't connect on my screen. Man, multiplayer is weird sometimes. I got a bone. I got a bone to pick. Alright, we carve. What? You're blessed. Goble's the hardest quest, and Carbolite is the hardest ore. Oh, I got another one. No. Why is it all bird, wyvern, claws, and screamers? This is all money. Wait, you don't even have a hammer for Rathian, do you? Can you make the iron hammer? You want to see Linda? Because I have a vortex hammer. Oh, I have the lava hammer actually. Or not lava, rush shard hammer. It's so weird that, like, Rathian's in 4-star here. I mean, it's great, but I'm not complaining. I don't have the quest. I do not have Rathian. Yeah, just seek Linda. I don't want this quest to take forever. The damage matters. I'll focus hammer. Hit a super pound after Rathian stands up from a KO. Magical. Three bones, Mr. Jones. Wait, but who's going to deliver the egg? And who's going to say the N-word? I have so many painty balls. My feet are clipping through my skirt. It's pretty weird. I have arrived in time. Aha. Yeah, exactly. Like, can you just rage in a much less inflammatory way? It's not hard. Some people, I swear. Rathian, will you behave, please? Come on. I thought we were friends here. This is very indecent of you, Rathian. Feels bad to fight this with green. I miss purple. Is 3 a knockout? Because I literally don't know. Apparently it's not. 4 surely is a knockout. I was late on the triples, no super pound. No safe super pound. Hello! Are we having a race to see who can get a ruby first? Because that would be fun. If this were a Latrion, I would have missed that timing already, because the Latrion's insane. I wasn't angry anymore. We'll fix that soon. Oh, I suck. Oh, I suck again. Oh, come on, Jackie. Rolled the wrong way. It's exhausted. Oh, nice. Oh, that was great timing. Oh, that was not great timing by me. Ooh, poison. I would go for shock exhaust here, but that head is completely the wrong way. Focus just played again. Even though I missed the shot, but focus played. Okay, that's dangerous. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can hit this. The answer is a resounding no. Honestly, the high ground kind of fucks it up, though. This side's better. Yeah, that's better. I never do this. This is interesting for me. Yeah, okay, so I just need to do it from the side and you get 1 and 3. I'm sure you can get all 3 if you're good. I'll try to cap now. Still no. God. What kind of a hunt is this? To high rank. Your low rank gear. 3 knockouts, no cap. Oh, that sucks. I think he's angry. Oh god, oh god. What about the egg, though? Oh, first tail flip. Sick. Do we grab the egg now? Seriously. Let's just follow it. Hey, carve this ruby off this tail. I'm sure you can get one. Oh god, what? Whoa, yo, I took so much damage. I mean, I knew I would, but Jesus. What do you think? It's gotta be capable, right? Oh, jerk. Nope. Nope. Nice work. I think I broke a wing. Alright. Oh. 8 minutes? It felt like forever. Seriously, three knockouts and it still took that much longer. That's crazy. I missed a lot of the pitfall though. That was bad. But still. I didn't really miss anything until then. Yeah, right? Let's just abandon these characters. These characters suck. Let's delete them. What the hell even is a Gobi? Just awful. Oh, I should be trying to mine Carbolite. Wait, is that Devil Joe? What was that sound? Oh, that is Devil Joe! Hi! Alright, no spike pluses. No ruby. Oh yeah, I guess you can also go for like Rathian plus for your armor. Yeah, Jaggy plus Rathian plus. Oh, pretty good. Oh, I got a spike plus, yeah. Holy crap, they sell for 5,000. Wow. Okay. Furniture cat. Speedrun Rathian Ruby percent. Sculp. All right, that's it, guys. We're in high rank now. See you later. Thanks for watching.